tonight with what's trending in the National Hockey League. We start with Auston Matthews putting up 2 goals and an assist in his return to the lineup for the Maple Leafs. Safe to say he's feeling just fine, boys.
Yeah, he's feeling fine, doing the things that he does. And great timing for the Sharks. Sure, they were wishing he would stay out one more game, but he was back in business and everything went well for Mr. Matthews last night.
And doing what he always does when he comes back from any type of injury.
Yeah.
Score.
Look at this.
As you can see right here, isn't that remarkable?
Yeah.
He doesn't waste any time. He's young. Of course, he should be able to jump right back in.
Hey, he's not bored anymore, right? A couple weeks ago, he was saying he was bored.
Yeah.
He
can only play so much Fortnite.